Got the pin setter set up now with the this handle. And just like that.